on that baby. Fuck like you just pay me. I'm full of love, but you hate me. Turn the bitch into myself, she fuck like you just pay me. I'm avoiding the cameras, my ego wanna race me. Codeine gon' damage us, I'm motivated, not lazy. Swayze boy, meet Pamela, let's make movies, make babies. Ain't losing no
Yo, what's up guys, I'm making a YouTube video today. And today we are in Slim Enough Daytona. We finally just got to the Airbnb last night. We unloaded the cars and everything, got everything situated. So today, finally gonna be able to go drive around. Super excited for this, my first time in Daytona. So before this video gets started, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe down below. I'm gonna go wash the cars off real quick, and then we're gonna be outside and start mobbing around. Let's go.
Drop trying to come up. I dropped low, then I came up. Dropped low, then I came up. I went out, then I got up. Dropped that on the armor. On the block till the sun up. Told my bitch, don't wait up. I get hunting killer. I go brush and tell her. Shot in one of Dilla.
Alright, so we made it to the strip, and. Dude, these are the worst roads I've ever been on. Everything is crowned. I don't know what I hit, but I hit something hard. But. God. All these are. Hold on. That's not that bad.
Fuck!
Dude, this is something else. And there's no one out here, bro. I'm the only one right now on the road. I don't know if it's because it is. It's Friday, and it's early in the morning, but there's no one driving around right now. This is terrible. Oh, I don't know how y'all do it. Alright, so we got to the first meet location of the day. We got a couple of people with us over here. But we're waiting on more people to show up. Right now, once we get more people, we're gonna go drive around, mob around. But the roads, honestly, are pretty bad. The strip hasn't been terrible. I hit a couple of things, but like for the most part, the strip's been pretty good. I did hit some big bump, but the car took it like a champ. It looks really good right now, I'm not gonna lie. I'm excited for how the new bumper is looking. You can see, it looks so good. But we're about to get some more content for y'all. I got some rollers for you guys. And then we're gonna be out to the meet.
Yeah, how did he do it? Stuck in them mixed fields, yeah, cause I love it. 45 seconds, who win it, who off, who does it? Yeah, and it's way too far, gonna save that shit, I won't touch it. Back of a shotgun, a brick, kick back like buckets. Snapping the face in my circle like Kit Kat does it. I could take a little bitch if I want to, yeah, but I does it. I just chatter that GC5, take a straight out that shot, take a light of my house.
Yo, we're on the strip. We are outside right now. We are heading to the meet. There's hella people out right now, dude. Everyone is standing in the cars. This is. Look at everyone. Yeah, dude, it's getting active out here right now. This is super safe. We're outside.
Hey, bro, don't get that shit on my seats, bro.
Mobbing in the Bentley, smoking moon rocks.
Hey.
Pocket full of motherfucking blue guap. Half an ounce in my Gucci two socks. For the summertime, got a new drop. Trapper slash rapper slash bad bitch snatcher.
Hey, come here.
Baby mama mad. She said you live like a bachelor.
So what?
Sold 100 pounds and gave 10% to the pastor.
Church.
Keep going.
All right, so we just got to the first meet location. They left the vlog. Oh, what's good, the vlog? Yo, what's good, my niggas? How's Daytona?
It's good, man. It's good. You know, the roads are pretty fucked, but hey, we outside anyway, right?
Yeah, we're outside. The roads are terrible, but we're outside. We're managing. We're going to have meet coming on right now. All right, so we're at the meet. Got all the homies posted up. We got CEO himself.
What's up, brother? What's up?
Mr. Graveyard. How's it going?
We're outside or what?
Yeah, we're outside. Is it going good?
It's crazy.
Going good?
Honestly, I didn't think it was going to be like this, but now that we're actually here, everybody's rolling off.
About to say, start of the day, there's no one here. Now there's more people. But big graveyard guy.
Come on, baby. Oh, yeah. Big graveyard people over here.
Yes, sir. And we got the boy Logan over here. Say what's up to the vlog. Exclusive content. Yes, sir. All right, so straight to me, I'll give you guys a little walk around. We got my car, Steph's car over here. We got Tay. We got some other people that were mobbing with us over here. It's a clean mob that it is. And then it's Miata. Looks like a TOC. Got some cleaning going on. It's a chill little meet. We're still in Daytona, obviously. There ain't too many people out on the strip so far, but the majority of things have been pretty fun for most of the day. But I'll get you guys some B-roll of the cars. Boys are pulling up. We just put us parked up right here on this spot. We got this BRZ. This thing is so clean. We got Tay pulling up right now. I think they're doing like a photo shoot with us right now, but hold on. Look at this 350. That thing is gas. I think it's so sick. The meet's going good right now. That's it for now. I'll see you guys in the next one.
She want me to leave her, but I do better all by myself. Touch they soul, they gave me the key. I got them hanging from my belt. Being a lean at a game so cheap. Pretty girl scared when she see me sleep. All of my raps, I talk about tracks, but I be saving my life in these Jeeps. Hey. Told her you don't know me either.
All right, we're back. We're at a second meet right now. I'm sorry for the video being a little bit choppy all over the place. We're at the venue right now. I got the car over here. Day's been pretty good, a little bit all over the place. Been driving around, these roads are terrible. I know I've said that like a million times, but definitely having a good time so far. Cops have been pretty bad. They've been shutting down a bunch of stuff, but got some people posted up over there. But yeah, cops have been the main issue. I think they've been doing like a lot of the meets invite only because of that. But even doing invite only meets, once one person sees someone driving, everyone kind of follows. So it's still making people get everything shut down. That's the only bad part, but so far, I mean, mobs have been good, people are being good. Just gave some homeless dude a yard t-shirt, got him fitted up in the yard merch, so shout out to that boy Jesse. But I'll get some rollers for you guys. I'll see y'all in the next clip. All right, we're still at the pre-meet right now, just hanging out. I got Riker here, got big CEO.
Come on,
Riker. How's the trip going so far?
Great. I wish there was more people.
Yeah.
So far, so good.
Me too.
Yeah.
What about you?
These are called car keys. You're not going to
How do you think the trip's going, Logan?
The trip? She just roasted me because I have an iPhone 11.
We have an iPhone 11?
I guess
what
that's
the
not
hell?
Good enough.
I do the same thing.
That's how my trip's going. Other than that, we have this car from Fortnite right here.
That's that Fortnite Ferrari car.
Fortnite car. Let's see. CEO, what do you think? What do you think about the trip?
This shit was crazy.
Having
was
fun
crazy.
So far?
Seeing all the Florida cars and seeing all the cars that I see on Instagram from Florida.
Right.
Everybody, bro. They put on a lot of good cars.
There's a lot of good cars.
I'm excited.
Look at, this thing's crazy. Look at this.
This is crazy.
That's insane. Big Imperial stands right there. And what you got to say about that?
That was good. That's good. I'm going to say this is better.
It's calm.
Dude, this is fire.
It's calm.
Got to be sitting in the back of that. Chauffeured around.
I got the red box right here. Now I'm going to get y'all some rollers. The strip's pretty active right now. It's 12:30 at night right now. So I got some people driving around. So I'm going to go get some night rollers for y'all.
Mi nombre es Glock. I'm getting to the money, young, non-stop. Just bought a watch, same price as my car.
Just bought a watch, same price as my car.
Yeah. And my pinky ring cost a rose. They like, why you ballin' so hard? Cause I ain't got no choice. I ain't going out like old boy. Money talk taller than dough, boy. Came out the womb getting dough, boy. Money talks these niggas so hard. Just put this bitch in timeout. Play with glitches, I fuck around, find out. Niggas running their mouth cause they ran out. Of money. She want glitches, I can her tummy. No diamonds, the watch 200. Dark ass shades like Johnny Cage.
Alright guys, y'all made it to the end. This is the end of the video today. Thank y'all for watching. We literally been outside all night tonight. It is 3 a.m. in the morning. We're at Wolf House right now. Car's posted up. But if you guys made it this far in the video, make sure to like, comment down, and subscribe in the comments below. And that'll be it for the second video. What do you guys say?
We're big outside. Where are you guys?
Outside. See ya.
I had some bitches on my line. I told them bitches, get they lips. Get your lips wet. Lock that door. Where them bows at? Get it. Search for his gun. Where his pole at? We on his ass. Where his shows at? He get away. We on his ass. Where he parole at? I be hating when these rappers call these rappers brothers.
Now you want to do this now? Come on. Kenzo told me to take off your hat. You back up. Fuck from the back, I pull out, she screaming.